I'm out here this evening to brief you on a homicide investigation that we are conducting at 4550 West Sahara. The details that I have right now are very preliminary, but at around 3:45 this afternoon, we responded to this apartment complex on report that a male had been shot. Responding patrol officers arrived and found a Hispanic male in his early 30s suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. Officers rendered aid until medical personnel arrived, and that male was transported to UMC Trauma, where he was pronounced deceased. What we have learned at this point in the investigation is that the male victim lives in the apartment complex, or lives in the apartment with his sister and his adult mother. This morning, mom gave the adult son money to purchase a money order for the rent. He left this morning and did not return till after 3 p.m. When he returned, he appeared to be under the influence of drugs and intoxicated. He also did not have the rent money or the money order. This caused an argument inside the apartment where between the sister, the mother, and the son. At some point, there was another male who was inside the apartment who confronted the victim, stating that he didn't need to talk to the women in the apartment in the manner that he was. The victim and the male then got into an altercation, and at some point, the suspect shot the victim multiple times. We urge anybody who has any information to please reach out to Crime Stoppers. There is reward money available, and you can also reach out to homicide@lvmpd.com. Right now, we are trying to determine who that male was inside the residence. We don't know, but I'm sure here in the next few hours, hopefully that should come together. So again, I'll take a couple questions if you have them, but it's still very early.
All right. Do you know what time he left the apartment? I know you said it was in the morning and he didn't come back.
At around 7 o'clock he left this morning. Yes.
I'm sure you had a chance to talk to the mom and the sister. Are they not saying who the male was?
It's still early on. Interviews are taking place at this point. So that's what investigators are still putting together at this point. So, all right. Thank you, guys.